Where's your permit? No one gets through here without a permit. I don't have a time to be associating with the likes of you. Go ask around at the local village.
Thank you. You saved my life. I thought I was about to meet my maker. Bandits! They attacked our village with no warning. Bastards! But now, everyone else is back, thanks to you. We are in proper shape to rebuild the village. I wish to repay you for saving our village. You will find all their loot stashed in the cave at the top of the hill. If you're heading that way, you might find a little something that could be handy. What do you say? I presume you are probably struggling to get through that checkpoint. It is likely you will find a permit there. If you need a travel permit, you'd be wise to hurry. You are not the only Ronin after one.
Someone just doesn't know when to quit. It seems you might also have a story to tell. I know. Tag along with me, will you? This way! This way! Come on! The exit must be this way. I can feel a breeze. My pistol's quite something, isn't it? A friend who went to Shanghai gave it to me. The world's turned upside down since the black ships arrived. Who knows what will become of the samurai? If we don't embrace the best parts of the West, we'll be left behind. What did I tell you? It's the exit. Stick with me, and you'll be all right. I was in that cave looking for a permit when they attacked out of nowhere. I know I technically left my plan, but did they have to chase me all the way from Khalsa? Being a Ronin can be liberating, but I wonder if it's worth the trouble. Still, I can't believe you got attacked in there too! I've got a feeling that old codger might have fooled us. Well, that's the way of the world. Folks would stab their own mothers in the back if it let them survive another day. If somebody doesn't do something, this country is done for. But hey, I noticed your swordsmanship. You fought just like the guys who attacked us. Let me guess. You're a Ronin on the run, too. Ah, there it is. This is the place I wanted to take you. So, you're on your way to Yokohama, too? Well, good luck if you don't have a permit. If you're after one, I might know someone who's got some. The head of the gang of rogues that's occupying the local magistrate's house. They've been busy stealing everything that's not nailed down. He'll have some of his thugs guarding him, I bet. But you look like you can handle yourself. So, how about it? Want to go and purloin some permits? That's the spirit. I knew you had a bit of fight in you.